peer pressure can make you practice like you have never won and perform like you have never lost. All of us have experienced peer pressure at least once. But what is peer pressure? I believe that peer pressure is when one's peers influence them to do something. It is a feeling that one must do the same thing as the people in their social group or age are doing in order to be liked and respected by them. Sometimes it is a catalyst that sets them back or pushes them forward. There are two types of peer pressures, positive and negative. Negative peer pressure is when it is opposing school or home rules or even one's personal values. However, the pressure is not always negative. It can also be positive when the pressure forces or influences you, rather inspires you to be yourself, share your purpose, deepen loyalties, keep promises, and also push your boundaries. It can help you to improve your health, social life, maintain healthy relationships, and also push your boundaries and do something good for yourself. One may ask, how can peer pressure be positive? Just as Shakespeare wrote, men at some times are masters of their fates. The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves that we are underlings. So, it always depends upon the way we react to situations that makes the pressure positive or negative. The effects of peer pressure. Then, the fundamental question is, how can peer pressure motivate us in our everyday lives? Firstly, peer pressure can help you for self-introspection. Now, we can learn from our frugal peers to incorporate good values into our lives, which can enable us to have a positive thought process. For example, if you have friends who are taking part in art competitions and having fun, it can inspire you to do the same and develop your interest and progress in your field of art. Secondly, it allows for exposure. Peer pressure can allow you to expose yourself to various activities. Because man is inherently a social animal and is bound to be influenced by the people surrounding him. For example, if you have friends who read many books and have extensive knowledge, it can inspire you to read many books, gain extensive knowledge, perspective, and also absorb various sources. Thirdly, peer pressure can enable you to improve your efficiencies. For example, if you have friends who are better at a sport you like the most, it can motivate you to practice that sport more and become better at it. Public speaking events is not what I really was involved in, but when all my friends were taking part in the TED-Ed clubs of JNS, it inspired me and motivated me to take part in this event. And since I was selected for this event, it made me realize how it could help me to improve my public speaking skills and delivery method. Julie Hoare, a senior HIV/AIDS prevention officer at International Federation, says that peer education programs are most likely used to educate teens on the consequences of peer pressure. Because teens are most likely to take the advice when they are advised by a peer. In the end, I would like to conclude with peer pressure is getting the right balance between being yourself and fitting into your environment. It can help you to reflect your actions and the way you amend yourself. So, when you observe others working hard towards their goal, it can enable you to work hard towards your goal, take a step forward, and push your boundaries. Diamonds are always and only formed under pressure, and never without it. Thank you.